Hello, and welcome to Rage.
Okay, Lassard, what do you want?
I have a thing for you.
Excellent work. Just give me a second to analyze this data.
How do you see through those glasses?
Hey, Captain, take a look at this. Incredible.
Incredible's right. This is exactly what we've been waiting for. It is quite simply the key to everything.
The location, the codes,
and re-entry times for every arc buried on Earth is
why is there one in fucking Christchurch?
This data is nothing less than a second chance for civilization.
That's the worst place to put it.
Our last chance. With this, we
can Wellington
the
fucking
authority. We can use the codes in your ID drive to free all the arcs that the authority has imprisoned beneath the Earth.
I have whole place in New Zealand put it. Why would you put it there? Capital Prime. It's not even the capital of the country. It's like in the middle of fucking
nowhere.
We never had the
capability to deliver a fatal blow until today. If there's a future, it begins with this. The war starts now.
Yay.
First thing is, we need access to the Eastern Lands, and the only way to do that is by knocking out the Authority security bridge.
Wait, that one chose this too.
Got a plan worked out for that.
Is there a bigger screen anywhere that I can look at?
Now, we finally get to hit the Authority.
I've been waiting for this. You ready?
Yes.
To get across the bridge and into the Eastern Lands, you'll need to knock out the power generator that controls the defenses.
Sounds easy.
The trick is, the only safe way to access the bridge is down the ravine and up the lift. Not easy. Once you're around the defenses, you'll be able to blow the generator to hell. I'll give you the explosive charges. You just need to make it down the ravine alive. Got all that?
Yep, I got all that.
And the Authority has a small blockade near the ravine entrance in the north. Once you blow that, they will know you're coming. Don't waste time. Get down the ravine and to the bridge as quickly as possible.
Yay! I want to see... Is there one in Antarctica? There's no one in Antarctica. That'd be awesome, just one arc in Antarctica. See, like, this is showing only the one down, like, Christchurch area. Yeah, this map, if I zoom way the fuck in, like this, it shows two, there and there. So I don't know which one's right. This one also shows two. Actually easier to see on this one. You got anything new to say, Elizabeth? You're not even here. I am now officially out of money. That's awesome. Everyone? Cool. There's a thing over here I just saw. That wasn't everyone. Ew. Not that. How long do that go off? About that long. Excuse me. I'm fucking bowling. Well, okay. That does a lot of damage, actually. Out of there, that's cool. I assume someone would come out of there. Oh, is this a car lift? This is a car lift. Get back in. To the guy behind me. Ah, it's not a car lift. Fun, guys. Oh shit! Yeah, he explodes. I remember that now. I feel that that's meant to be harder. Weird lag, been lagging. Why is it lagging so much? That's weird.
Doom.
Hey, the bollards are gone. Such a fun word, bollard. You bollard. Is there everything I need to do done? That's a cut. Nice driving. Oh, back to the subway down already? Yeah, jeez. Another quick one. I guess killing all the people before they even had a chance to fire back does kind of shorten the time, the runtime of a mission. But even so. Hello, did anyone else hear that giant explosion?
As I dig deeper into the authority data, I've run across a number of entries alluding to some sort of weaponized mutants or meta soldiers. I'm not sure exactly what that means. The data is heavily encrypted, but I definitely suspect that the authority is working on creating an army of mutants and somehow using nanotrites to control them.
Yay, that sounds awesome. Oh, there you are. Just like, where do you
great
go?
Work. That'll authority make pulse cannon? Too far from base. Now, before you go running into Capital Prime, I think you should take some extra firepower with you. Grab that authority pulse cannon. I liberated it from a dead guard.
Oh, the minigun! Yes! Yes, the machine gun. Getting Doom vibes. Like new Doom, when you picked up that weapon.
You are ready to go.
Yes. Yes. Unlimited power.
But now it gets serious. One last mission.
Oh.
Seriously,
ready.
You'll be able to walk right in.
This is the end of the game.
Now, sir.
Capital Prime.
This is it. What we've been planning for so many years coming. But now.
Looks like the raceway with the slaughterhouse is from Good Evil. Hello.
You'll have to get inside the heart of the authority itself, Capital Prime. Get to the ARC control system and upload the data from your ID drive. That'll trigger the emergence of the remaining ARCs. No one has ever entered Capital Prime and returned. No one knows what could be waiting for you.
Awesome.
But if you are successful at raising the remaining ARCs, then we've got plans and people in place, ready to support them. Take this code cipher. You'll be able to access any personnel entrance near Capital Prime's main gate. The entrance will be heavily guarded, but I know you can do it. Mankind's future depends on you now. Godspeed, soldier.
Can, like, none of you come with me?
There's nothing left for you to do here.
How much money do I have? Money. Money, money, money. None? What are these? Proof of bandit kills. Okay, so I gotta take them up and get some money.
Back off.
Okay. I don't wanna fight you. I wanna talk to you, Brick.
Oh yeah, that's what I like to hear. You keep those kills coming. You hear me?
I can do that. 14 race certificates, $140. Hey, buddy. Hey,
back off.
Yeah, shut up. 40 pulse rounds. BFG rounds? Highly potent, highly unsavory, and extremely deadly ball of plasma? Nice. I know what I'm going to do. I don't need any pistol ammo, do I? Let's do this. Oh, the selling! What did I just sell there? If I'm using my pistol, something's gone very wrong. Steel AR, HE rockets, pulse rockets, pop rockets? I don't really need pop rockets. Pulse rockets I do. heat-seeking rockets of doom, target vehicles only. I don't need them, because I'm not going to be fighting many vehicles. Keep them up. Don't need kill burst, much as I love them. Don't need steel turret. Like, crossbow is basically out at this point. Dynamite bolts, maybe. Electro bolts, maybe. Fat mamas. Oh, I'd love. I'm going to keep the fat mama. The singular fat mama. Free BFG rounds. Do I have any... Do I not have any, pulse gun rounds? Feel like I've been shafted a little bit there. My singular fat mama. And I need to buy some of them. Authority MG. No, not you, not you. Not you, you. Oh, we got 400 of them, they're fine. So, PFG rounds. We have four. They cost 200 each. God damn. Let's get 200 of them. My car is suitably fucked up already. Do I mean, did I say suitably? I mean severely. Let's just. Ah, bugger! Ah, oh, let me in. Yeah, we're in Capital Prime! Alright. We want ACV... AVX2? AV2X. Alright. Let's get rid. Ah, oh, that's awesome. Let's get rid of that. Put the assault rifle back up here. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's go in here with... Oh, we have a kill burst. And let's go two. Okay. Let's put a fat mama in there. Singular fat mama. See how much damage. This is the most powerful pistol round in the game. Let's see what it does for us. BFG rounds. Oh. Oh god, I love the BFG. It's gonna be amazing. Now, I don't know if these are BFG 9000 rounds, if they're just generic BFG rounds. I want it to be the BFG 9000. Okay, that did fuck all. Good to know. Oh, this is awesome.
Attention, non-security personnel. Secure stations and move to breathing capacity. Online.
Oh. How much damage can your shield protect you from? Not enough. Get out of here. This is awesome! So good. I love this gun! It's so good! The reload animation is just like getting the fuck out of here. Oh, hello. Aha. Aha. You're stunlocked. BFG rounds. Oh, only 52 pulse, I guess. Didn't take that many to kill him, so I guess that is a net positive. I want to see what BFG rounds are like. Oh. Oh shit, you didn't hold that for a while. Whoa! Oh, that's gorgeous! I didn't even see what happened and I'm still blown away. So it just takes a while to actually fire. Okay, that's not cool. Robot mutant, sir! Because that's what we wanted in life. Could you imagine getting this gun in early stage? Well, okay, mutant scum. Even more. Nothing else, at least it sounds like good. This is very cool looking. Insert disk into ID thing. Oh, we're moving. So this was pre-explosion place then? Ah! Fuck! Okay, do that. No idea what that did. Ah, so open that. Okay. Ah, hello. I'd hope that that would be easy to go through right now. That's exciting. Should love if you can just sit in a corner and just spray with this. And it just is deadly accurate as well. So glad this isn't one of those guns that is inaccurate as all. Fuck, that was behind me. That was behind me. No, it isn't. I just have nice spatial awareness, it seems. I'm feeling final confrontation-y. Okay. No. Ow. What was that? Goodbye! Name so well. Oh, that was awesome. You're getting a fairly large amount of the pulse ammo as well. I guess they knew what gun you were going to be using this entire time. Oh, yeah, so we gave them a minigun. Should we give them any ammo for that? Bruh, you got to give them more ammo than you think they're going to need. Because remember, this is going to be on console as well. Aim assist only helps so much. It's a shame you can kind of like just fire it. It'd be awesome you can like whir it up, I guess. Like pre-spin it would be, I guess. Like you hold right click and instead of aim, you just spin the barrel so it's even more accurate. Like for the first shots. If I remember, this is like we have a big fight. Gonna run around and doing all of this shit. There we go. Final confrontation. That's not an enemy. Okay. I think this is actually the end of the game. We'll find out. This right here, I think. Yes, this is it. And with that, Rage completed. So, thank you for joining me. This game, I feel, was that ending. Assumed it was going to be getting a sequel, but apparently not. So with that, is Rage done? I will bid you a farewell. I have no idea what I'm going to replace it with. It'll be something. But, yeah, I will see you then. I hope you have a nice morning. And you have been... Fucked! Interrupt.